Facebook's interesting, man. I also noticed that Facebook, like if a guy's friends find his Facebook open, they turn him gay automatically, right? Steve leaves his Facebook open, it's Steve loves dicks. And his friends are all very supportive. They're like, I fucking knew Steve liked dicks, and they're all commenting. You can't do that to a woman, though. Samantha loves dicks. All kinds of likes.